Now, what are decoders? Decoders are essentially devices which convert data from one form to another, right? So if you have a decoder, essentially there are n inputs and there are 2 power n number of outputs. The simplest example is a 2 is to 4 decoder. So in a 2 is to 4 decoder, there are 2 input lines. So let the 2 input lines be A1 and A0. And there are 4 output lines. Right? So let this be Y3, Y2, Y1 and Y0. Okay? So now, when A0 and A1 is 0, 0, we find that we have Y0 being high and all the remaining 3 outputs being low. So let's write a truth table. A1, A0 and then Y3, Y2, Y1 and Y0. So when A1 and A0 is 0, Y0 is 1 with all the other 3 being equal to 0. When A0 is 1 and A1 is 0, Y1 is 1 with the other being equal to 0. When I have 1-0 combination, I have Y2 which is 1, and when we have 1-1, Y3 is 1. Right? So how do we realize this? Using gates. So we can realize this using gates. So there are 2 inputs A1 and A0. Right? So I need A1. I need A1 complement. So pass it through an inverter. So similarly A0. I need A0 complement. Pass it through an inverter. So what we observe here from the truth table? From the truth table we do observe that when A0 and A1 is 0, Y0 is 1. So therefore, the expression for Y0 being high is basically A1 bar into A0 bar. The expression for Y1 being equal to 1 is when A1 is 0 and A0 is 1. So therefore, Y1 is equal to A1 bar into A0. The expression for Y1 being equal to 1 when A1 is 1 and A0 is 0. So we have Y2 equal to A1 into A0 bar. And similarly, the expression for Y3 equal to 1 when both are 1. So Y3 equals A1 into A0. Right? So what is Y0? Y0 is, this is A1 bar and this is A0 bar. So Y0 is A0 bar, A1 bar, pass it through an AND gate, so we get Y0. And what is Y1? A1 bar into A0, pass it through another AND gate, we get Y1. Next, what is Y2? A1 into A0 bar, another AND gate, we get Y2. And then Y3 is A1 into A0, pass it through another AND gate, we get Y3. Okay, so this is how we can design a 2 is to 4 decoder. Similarly, we also can design a 3 is to 8 decoder and so on. Right? So next, let's try to use decoders and let's try to implement expressions. For example, I need to implement a function which is high when I have the input combinations 1, 2, 5 and 6. Right? So there are 3 inputs. And it is high for 1, 2, 5 and 6. This is F1 and F2 is high for 1, 4 and 5. So how do I implement this using decoders? Right? So since there are 3 inputs, I have to use a 3:8 decoder. Right? So this is a 3:8 decoder. So the inputs are A, B, C. Okay, and then we have the outputs 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what does this mean? C is the MSB and A is the LSB. When A, B, C are 0, this line is high. Line 0 is high. When I have 0, 0, 1, 1 is high. When I have 0, 1, 0, 2 is high. When I have 0, 1, 1, 3 is high and so on. So when I have 1, 1, 1, I have line 7 which is high. Right? So for the first case, I have a high for 1, 2, 5 and 6. Right? So 1 means it is 0, 0, 1. So 1, it is high. And for 2, and for 5, and for 6. For all these 4 combinations of the input of ABC, the output F1 is high. Right? So we can write this is F1, F2, 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So F1 is high for 1, 2, 5 and 6. And F2 is high for 1, for 4 and for 5. For all the other combinations of input, it is 0. Right? So it is high for 0, 0, 1 or high for 0, 1, 0 or high for 1, 0, 1 input or high for 1, 1, 0. So I pass all these 4 to an OR gate, so we get F1. Similarly, how do I get F2 for the combinations 1, 4 and 5? For the combinations 1, 4 and 5, pass it through another 3 input OR gate, I get F2. So here I use a 4 input OR gate, here I use a 3 input OR gate. So we have F1 which is high for the combinations 1, 2, 5 and 6, and F2 is high for the combinations 1, 4 and 5. Right? Okay. So let us try to use 2:4 line decoders and then obtain a 4:16 line decoder. Okay. So how do I configure a 4:16 line decoder using 2:4 line decoders? Now, points to be remembered. A 4:16 line decoder has 4 inputs. So we have A3, A2, A1, A0, they are the inputs. And then we have 16 outputs. So starting from Y0 to Y15. Okay? So this is the MSB, LSB. So when all of them are 0, Y0 is 1. When I have 0, 0, 0, 1, Y1 is 1. 0, 0, 1, 0, we have Y2 is 1 and so on. Okay? So let me first use a 2:4 decoder. Right? So here, to analyze a 4:16 decoder, I will use 2:4 decoders with an enable input. Okay? So with an enable input. Right? So when the input is 1, the decoder is enabled, right? So we need 16 outputs, so definitely I need 4 decoders at the output. So definitely we need 4, 2 is to 4 decoders. So 2 is to 4, 2 is to 4 and 2 is to 4. So this is Y naught, Y1, Y2 and Y3, Y4, Y5, Y6 and Y7, Y8, Y9, Y10 and Y11, Y12, 13, 14 and 15. Right? So what is Y naught? Y naught is high when all the inputs are 0. Right? So we have A3 bar into A2 bar into A1 bar into A naught bar. Okay? Right? So now, here for Y4, okay, this is 0, 1, 0, 0, Y4, okay, so it is A3 bar into A2 into A1 bar into A0 bar. Now, what we observe when we write the expression for Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, so this is 0. 1, 2 and 3, right? Now for all the 4 outputs, Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, we observe that A3 and A2 are 0, right? So it's going to be A3 bar, A2 bar into A1 into A0, right? So for all these 4 outputs, Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, A3 and A2 are complement versions. So it's going to be A3 bar and A2 bar. And what about A1, A0? It's going to be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, so let's check for these. So this is 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what do I get here? A3 bar, A2, A1, A0. Okay, so here we observe that for all the 4 cases, I have A3 bar into A2. And what about A1 and A0? So this is going to be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So this remains the same. For the next case, I have 1, 0, 0, 0, which is 8, which is A3 into A2 bar into A1 bar into A0 bar. Okay, so this is 8, 9, 10 and 11. So what we observe for all the 4, A3 into A2 is what I have, and then we have 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. For the next case, which is 12, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, 1, 1. So we observe that it is A3 into A2 into A1 bar into A0 bar. And this is A3, A2, A1, A0. So we observe that I have A3 into A2 and this is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Right? So for all the 4 cases, we observe that A1 and A0 is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1 here. Okay? So let me give A1 and A0 as inputs. Right? Correct. So here you would get 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, which remains the same for all the cases here. Now this has to be activated only when the input is 0, 0. That means when A3 and A2 are 0, 0. So I give A3 and A2 to this 2:4 decoder, and there are outputs, line 0, line 1, line 2 and line 3. So when this is 0, 0, this is high, and I have the enable input here. When A3 and A2 are 0, 0, this is high. So that is connected to the first decoder. And all the others have to be disabled. So all the other three outputs are 0, isn't it? So I connect this here. Connect 2 to the third decoder. Connect 3 to the fourth decoder. So let's see what happens. This is always kept hi, this decoder is always enabled. So when I have 0, 0, when I have 0, 0, A3 and A2 being 0, 0, I have 1 here, 0, 0, 0. So these three are disabled and only this is enabled. Okay? And then when A1 and A0 is 0, 0, I get Y0, 1, 0, 1, Y1, 1, 1, 0, Y2 is 1, 1, 1, Y3 is 1. Next, when I have 0, 1, 0, 1, this line is high, enabling this decoder, and these three are disabled. Okay? And then when A1, A0 is 0, 0, so this is A1, A0 in all the cases, right? So this is 0, 0, this is high. 0, 1, Y5 is high. 1, 0, Y6 is high. 1, 1, Y7 is high. Next, when I have 1, 0, A3 is 1, A2 is 0, 2 is high, enabling this decoder, and all the three are disabled. Right? So again, 0, 0, Y8 is high. Similarly, 1, 1, Y11 will be high. Next, for the last case, when A3 and A2 is 1, 1, line 3 is high, enabling this decoder, and all these three are disabled. So again, 0, 0, Y12 is high, 0, 1, Y13 is high, 1, 0, Y14 is high, 1, 1, Y15 is high. So this is how we can configure a 4:16 decoder or build a 4:16 decoder using 2:4 decoders. So we need 5 2:4 decoders to implement a single 4:16 decoder.